Suspected child killer Peter Musana went into hiding after the attack. Police have been hunting for him since Sunday. Today, when locals sighted him in Kibati cell in Hoima East Division, they brought him to the house where he is said to have killed his 9-month-old son, Morris Ayebale, and proceeded to lynch him. By the time police arrived at the scene to rescue Musana from the mob, he was dead.
Musana has been at large since the time of murder. So today morning, he was sighted by the residents, so the force they took losing their hands, so they lynched him to death. By the time we reached, we found he had already been killed.
We have been working hand in hand with other security agencies to make sure that we get Musana and he's taken to court to answer murder charges. However, today morning at around 8 a.m., Musana was seen by the residents around Kitara Road as you approach to Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Parliament. And the locals immediately ascended to him, and unfortunately, they killed him.
Neighbors said they had been living in fear with Musana still at large. We have been having sleepless nights since this man went into hiding after he killed the child. Then this morning, he just appeared. As mothers, we were hurt by what Musana did, killing a child like that. The mother of the child had also gone into hiding, afraid he might also come back and kill her. He failed to do this on Sunday. But it is bad that they have lynched him. Hoima West city leaders have condemned mob justice, saying it jeopardizes investigations.
And for us, as leaders, we want to condemn this act. First of all, our people are not supposed to take laws into their hands. They would have got him and they would have informed the police. And of course, me informed the police immediately when he was caught by the people. But by the time when police reached there, they found they had already been killed.
The Albertine Region Police spokesperson, Julius Haziza, says those who participated in the mob justice will face the law.
It was very unfortunate. He has been put out of action before we interrogate him. And now, whoever participated again, this, we have always told you, mob action is criminal offense. Whoever participated this, also, I know we have also started our investigation to establish and identify those who were again behind his death.
Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.